welcome to Bane Plays Stardew Valley. My name is Bane. This is Stardew Valley. And, ooh, Queen of Sauce. What do we got? Pizza! We already know how to make pizza. Alright, and what our weather report is... Gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Awesome. Alright. I think I've pretty much got everything taken care of. We got tulips. We don't have any jazz flowers yet. Jazz hands. We have... Ooh, this is kale. We need the scythe for that. Look at that. Oh, and we got potatoes also. Awesome. We have potatoes and kale. Alright. And we did have some coffee beans that we got last time. Where did I put those? Because I'm going to plant some more coffee plants. I'm going to plant some more coffee and we're going to become caffeine addicts. We're going to become addicted to the caffeine. Kale. Alright. We're going to plant some coffee beans. Okay. And now we water this stuff. Now, what I could do is I could see about making some more quality sprinklers, which I think I actually have the stuff to do. Once all this stuff's gone, I think I'll do that. I think I'll see about making some more quality sprinklers once all that stuff's gone. But in the meantime, we're gonna have to get some other stuff put there. To put in, how many spaces do we have? We have, all right, that's 16, 17, 18 spaces. We can get 8, we can get 9 of each. There's nothing growing around that, and we have our apricot. Oh, we want to go down here. Because we need to get some milk from these cows. No, we don't want to water the cow. We want to milk the cow. I wasn't going for the cow. I wasn't going for the goat. The goat is not what I want. I want the cow. Alright. So now we put our milk. You know what? We do need to have some potatoes on hand. We need some potatoes and some kale on hand for, if we decide to cook stuff with it. And actually what I need is I need to get some bait. Throw the bait in there. Oh, we need to let the cows out and get the chickens out and get the eggs from the chickens. Yeah. Alright. We have a duck egg, a large egg, an egg, another egg. Wool, egg, large egg. This little evil-looking chicken is going to get on my nerves, and I'm going to end up eating it. Alright. This stuff needs to get out of the way. I don't know why they wanted to stay inside whenever they could have come outside, but eh, who knows. And what we'll do is we'll throw the gold star and silver star potatoes and kale in the bin. Do we have any wood at all? No, we don't. That's right. Do I have a bin that I'm not using anymore? Or that I'm not using appropriately? Oh, well, we got this tree right here, which we need to scythe our way to. We got this tree right here we need to cut down now. We want to go from the other side. We want to go from this side. We don't want it to fall in the water. Not enough, but it's a start. What we'll start doing is we'll start storing plant material that... We'll start storing things that if we need seeds, we can turn into seeds to throw in the greenhouse. But we'll have to start off in here with this. Okay, potatoes. Alright, because a lot of our crafting recipes, which, that just shows what we've cooked. We've not cooked a lot. A lot of our cooking recipes call for stuff we don't always, that doesn't grow in each season. Like hash browns, that's potatoes and oil. But there is a farmer's... There is a breakfast thing. Or something. There is something that calls for combining hash browns and an omelet or a fried egg. The farmer's lunch is an omelet and a parsnip. And omelets take eggs and milk. We need to get a bin just for fruit. Anyways, we gotta come over here. We need to get our seeds bought. No. Alright. We're gonna get some... Oh, we wanna get those two as soon as we get up money. But we need 19, so we're going to go with, or 18, so we're going to go with 9 parsnips and 9 garlic. Oh, and we're going to come down this way because I want to see what the guy in the cart has today. We can't fit through there on horseback. Gotta remember that. Very important, we cannot fit through there on horseback. Oh, look at the little baby cows. Do you have a crystallarium? That is one thing I want, a crystallarium. Now you have coleslaw, a battery pack, clay, tulip, jelly, wood fence, speed grow, red plate. What's a red plate? Sweet pea, crocus, houseplant, and rare seed. We'll take the rare seed. Because, once again, whenever fall hits, we can plant those. Alright. What do we need in the community center? We need money. And we need stuff we're not going to get yet. Something we're not going to get yet. And wow, that's literally all we need. Stuff we can't get yet. And money. Here, where's that rabbit? Bunny, 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 bunny. Hey, bunny. Become friends with you, make you, statue of a chicken on a pole. Oh, we need to take that to Gunther. But we're not going to go the long way like we did. We're going to go the short way. After we throw the chicken statue in there. We're going to go the short way. We're going to go up here and take the mine cart. We're going to go to town. And come down here and go, Gunther, we got a starfish. You want it? Sure. Alright. So this is the human, dwarven, and elven artifacts. And these two are stones. This is from the water. Oh yeah, and that's human artifacts. So we're going to put the stuff from the water on here and along the walls, apparently. So what was our reward? What was our reward, Gunther? Oh, we got another rare crow. I think I'm gonna put the rare. I'm gonna start putting out the rare crows in order. So bus stop. But not just yet. I'm gonna have to plant stuff really quickly. I mean, I know I said, like I said, I'm leaving the trees that are out there to grow all year or all month. But any trees on my farm that are down there in my little area, those are fair game. Okay, so we're garlic seeds. All right, so we're all planted up. Let's get our stuff from over here. I hope that tree finishes growing soon. No eating the cheese. I mean, I probably should save some, but I don't need to. Chickens are in the way. Mama Belle, come on. I need you to drop a foot. I need you to like me enough to give me your foot. And we come over here. No. We come over here to throw the cloth in there. Because we need 4 pieces of cloth for a windmill. I'm going to throw that in there. I want to see how much it's worth. And we're going to throw this rare seed in here. Alright. Did we remember to close the chickens up? Did we? No, we did not. Alright, and we've planted everything. We have time to run by the hidden forest and get some hardwood. The hardwood's free game also because it shows up every day. But stuff like that, that tree's going to stay there for a while. I mean, yeah, it'd probably be more efficient for me to go ahead and cut it down. But I don't want to have to sit there and come out here every day to trim a tree. And anyways, it's more fun this way. I actually have a challenge of, you know, when am I going to get wood to do certain things? Like, I mean, yeah, I will have an abundance of wood at the beginning of summer. The day after I replant everything. As a matter of fact, I need to work on getting quality sprinklers out. Because I don't know if I can keep planting spring and summer crops together or not. So, you know, since I don't know about that, we only need 3 hardwood. Alright, let's go in here and take our evening snooze. Go to sleep for the night. Yes. Alright, and we made... Wow, we did pretty good with the potatoes and the kale. Still, of course, the big earners are the mayonnaise and cheese. And that is only 250 gold. And the chicken statue is 50. The chicken statue is worth more than a dwarven scroll. A statue of a chicken is worth more than a dwarven scroll. Something that teaches you another language. Alright, not only do they provide a convenient source of energy, but many dishes temporarily increase your skill, speed, and more. Yeah. Food gives you ability. Sunny all day. Awesome. Anyways, let's once again get... Ooh, our honey's ready. And it's tulip honey. And I think the different honeys actually sell for a slight bit more than the regular honey. Alright, we're going to start by making some seeds. Because we can use those tomorrow. These will be ready, and I think these will be ready as well. Let the thing grow. Come on. Come on. Oh, that wood's out of reach. But this isn't. And we lost some into the water. Mm. nothing down here yet. There. You never have to worry about me not feeding you again. Alright, so we're going to put the goat milks in. We're going to put the large milk in. And the gold star milk. Let's hop to it. Goat milk, large milk, gold star milk. Alright. Let the cows out. Wait, we let those guys out. Oh yeah, we need a new duck. Because we want plenty of ducks. We want another duck. Alright. What else? Let's go check on our strawberry seeds that we have the maker doing. Oh, and of course there's always bait. Alright, that's a gold. We got plenty of gold star strawberries. That's right, we don't need anything for the pantry bundles. We already finished that. Alright, and we'll start putting more seeds in here. Alright. So what are we gonna do now? Oh, wait. Did we water that stuff up top? I do not think we did. I think in all the excitement of getting the strawberries, yeah, we forgot to water this up here. Because I'm trying to figure, I'm going to finish off these as seeds because it'll be a lot easier on me. I mean, all I need is, well, that right there will actually finish off around here. That's right here. So, all I need is five more and I can have half of this row going into, going as strawberries. Of course, that's not going to be the case. But I need to get one, two, three more of those quality sprinklers. Oh, 14, that puts us one shy. Well, we got coffee beans that can handle it. Oh, yeah, apparently those trees don't grow if there is anything around them at all within any of those 9 squares. Another hole available. Oh, let's say an egg. Oh, what about over here? No. Okay. So, pretty much after this, If we want more, chickens or ducks, we'll need to build another barn. Or another chicken coop. I'm not really wanting to do that because since we're on a river farmland, we do not have as much area that we can grow grass on. In fact, I think I might end up putting some fences like right here with some gates on them so that they can't cross over into the rest of the farm. But those fences eventually break down, and that's annoying. Alright, so we'll put the bait in there. We're starting to get a respectable amount of bait. And we'll throw the rest of this stuff in here. That, the tulip honey, duck mayonnaise. We'll keep the milk. Oh, we didn't get the cheese. We did not get our cheese from our barn. No, we don't want to eat the goat cheese. Our energy. 90 health. Jeez. That's a lot. Is Marnie still open? We're going to go run and see Marnie real quick. Because we want to get a pig. Out of the way, rabbit. We want a pig and a sheep. Singular, one. Only. No. Now, one thing I'm going to have to eventually do is, I need to start cooking up some gold and iron. We really do need to do that, but not right now. What can we do? We can always go throw 10,000 at the place up here. I'm hoping to get a crystallarium. Because I know one of the rewards you get from this thing up here is a crystallarium. That's the lightning rod. So that one must be a crystallarium. Oh, that's okay. Because we can always just throw this lightning rod over here with the other ones. Oh, and we need to check on our mushrooms. Oh, we also need to go get some hardwood. Because, yeah. We need to get hardwood. because after this, we will be right there where we need to be at hardwood-wise to get the upgrade to the house. We'll just need to save up $150,000, which won't be hard. I mean, we can get $10,000 every 2 days at least if the animals give us the correct amount, the correct things. But we can also sit there and, you know, grow plants. We're currently working on strawberries and stuff like that. But yeah, we'll be making some decent cash here pretty quickly. I don't even know what else I need hardwood for. I just know that I want it. It's fairly rare, so. From behind. Look at that. Green algae. That is ridiculous. Alright, so we're going to go and sell this stuff and close our barn and our chicken coop up. Because, yeah, the animals don't like it when you leave the stuff open. They really don't. And sometimes if you have the barn open, your barn animals can end up missing and never come back. Alright. They're all asleep. Night, night, little chickens. Oh, not that. I need to be in here. We're gonna do some apricot jelly. Or as some people would call it, apricot preserves. Preserves and jelly are pretty much the same thing. Now, don't get me wrong, I said pretty much. There are some small differences. Such as, preserves is more of a southern way of saying it. Alright, and we need to put that in there. We'll come up here, throw these eggs in here. Oh, and we do have some cheese and a coffee bean. We'll throw that other Silver Star coffee bean in there. Actually, no, we'll keep those. We want 5 coffee plants growing. We want to fill up as much of that area with coffee and strawberries as we can for right now. Alright, and we'll go to sleep for the night. Look at that. We're actually making close to 6,000 a day right now because we're getting other stuff. Anyways, my name's Bane. This has been Stardew Valley. Y'all have a good day.